Beowulf came into the place where giant Grendel stood of twisted face, and strewn upon a beach as black as coal, the whitened bones of warriors of old. Many had come, and many here had died. Still, I am Beowulf of the Goths, he cried. But poisoned silence filled the air with dread, where shadow walkers feasted on the dead. And cast its severed head upon the sand. A mournful cry came up from caverns deep, the demon's mother wakened from her sleep. Mistress of the night, beguiler of men and enemy of light, she sang a song of sorrow in her den and swore revenge on all the sons of men.